I always wonder how pieces of history like this end up in museums. An old lady brought this MG34 in her trunk after her husband, who was a World War II vet, passed away. The family was cleaning out the attic and they found this MG34 with all of its equipment. What would you do if you found this in your grandpa's attic?